Unity had invited me to Unite in Amsterdam, and it had been an absolute blast. Meeting with other creators and being able to be at the location, seeing so many passionate presentations and chatting with other people in game development was just amazing. I had packed my schedule full of presentations to attend, and one stood out above all others. Where's that damn asset? Puns don't work on me most of the time, but that one got my attention instantly. But why? Let's say you are developing a smallish game. You are a one-person army, so modeling, art, coding, assembling everything to a cohesive whole, marketing, that's all you. You know where you put each element you need for your projects. You can just save your models directly to the Unity project folder, so finding the perfect art for marketing is something you can do without much issue. Your notebook is a constant guest on your desk, and the platform you use to plan things with is chronically open to your second monitor. No issues here. After a bit of time, your project has grown. It's still a one-person project, but suddenly your list of models, art, scripts has grown so much you're starting to lose track. You're struggling to be up to date on marketing, let alone research current trends in social media that could actually help push your project to people who could actually be interested in it. Scope creep came knocking a few times, and suddenly you see yourself in the need of somebody to collaborate with. Or maybe this was a teamwork project right from the start. Maybe one of you is better at coding, while the other excels in art. You'll need system to work well together now. And depending on if you're seeing each other in person very often, or if you're actually living far apart, these systems can look very different. A whiteboard in your office suddenly has to turn into some whiteboard app on the web, for example. Your local file system needs to be online. At this point, I highly recommend looking into a digital asset management system. And that's the DAM in Where's the Damn Asset? But let's go one step further to drive the point home. Your project is a hit. Kickstarter worked well. A ton of new players are discussing your game. You and your team are hard at work creating more assets and writing code and polishing up everything to get a demo out of the door. You want or need a marketing person at this point. Somebody to design your Steam page, to create images, to post to social media, to research topics. And suddenly you have somebody who's looking either at the system the programmer is using, which are not intuitively graspable for designers or marketing people here, and I'm speaking from experience, or somebody who has to chat a lot with the person tasked with creating art. Hey, round birds are currently trending on social media. Do we have round birds? And the artist suddenly has to either ignore it and keep working on the current task, or stop their flow and start searching for that bird they created ages ago to send to the designer. As more people work on your project and the tasks of each team member become more specific, the need for robust, intuitive asset management increases. And at some point, a simple folder structure won't be always enough anymore. You see, DAM stands for Digital Asset Management. Basically a central hub that connects everybody and everything working on a project with all the assets, documentation, note and plans they get access to. I have been a designer for over a decade by now and have worked in marketing for a couple of years. Systems like these are very important to our workflows. It's not a replacement for specialized systems you might already be using in art, design or programming. It is a platform that connects people working together so that everybody has all the infos and assets they need for their respective jobs. Unity's newly announced Asset Manager is such a digital asset manager. You'll be able to store all the needed assets for your projects in there, give specific people access to specific files, tag, categorize, and generally fill their metadata with needed infos. In their presentation, they showed off how an artist creates a model inside Blender, which then gets stored in the DAM for others to import into Unity, for example, while in the Asset Manager, notes and design boards get linked up to the model so everybody can see what the thoughts and plans behind that model were. And it lets you link to outside sources and platforms as well. For example, artists and designers routinely work with so-called mood boards. Basically, a collection of images and materials as reference to use during design workflows. I have created many analog ones when working on solo projects, but especially in teams, they need to be online. Working with a DAM does not mean we have to stop doing this, very much the opposite. It makes it possible to link up certain assets with corresponding links to mood boards or notepads about that specific element. I have run into the what were my sources for this again and where did I work on this arts concept scenarios so many times over the last few years. Being able to store it in a central location is something I had been wishing for since I started to get into game development. I am very much looking forward to using this manager and seeing how it will grow and improve over the future months. But what about you? What are your thoughts? Can you see the manager benefiting your game's development? I'd love to hear about your perspective on this. Have a great week!